I don't know what that guy is. It was just really weird. I want to make sure that, like, I just want to make sure that everything's up and it's not weird right now. I don't know, for some reason, my headset's redoing the audio. See if that helps. What is going on, guys? So I'm gonna play a little bit more Scariest Mod, but So, there we go.
Fuck, you got the map. Big body.
Alright, about my dog. But, ooh, custom fonts, ooh. I think we might play more hide and seek if I'm up for it. I gotta get another game, and I might do that tonight. I might get Call of Duty 4, figure out what they use for Call of Duty 4. Can you stop? Sorry, my dog is completely and utterly annoying. But I might see if I'll get Minecraft. I don't know. I might and then do stuff for that. But can you not? Like, you're messing up the shoot. And if you guys haven't been able to hear my voice, I'm kind of like sick, stuffy. It's just really awkward, and I don't know, it does not sound great. Like, I don't know how it's like sounding for you guys, but just me hearing myself speak, it's not like annoying, but it's not great to listen to. But that's just me. But my game load, please. I gotta find an edit software. I need to find something that'll let me edit my footage. Good boy, lay down. But oh, there's my other dog. I'm sorry that my game takes so long to load. It's just whatever, for whatever reason, that's how it is. I needed that day. So, how was your guys' day? figured, hey, why not ask about your guys' day? No? Why not? Something to talk about? Alright. Let's put this more. If my dog barks again, I'm gonna lose my poop. Jailbreak. Never played that. Grand Theft Auto Online. Let's go to hide and nope. Purge. They have a Hunger Games? You don't have the Hunger Games. All right. Then I might just go back and do some hide and seek. Oh, perfect. Perfect amount of people. All right. So, hopefully this goes fast and it doesn't take, like, wicked long. That would just be a real chaotic. But then again, knowing how this game likes to load, that's probably how it's going to end up being, but who knows, it might surprise us today, but you know, What do I know? Really? Oh wow, that did load really quickly. Sweet. That's good. It's gonna load in quickly. I appreciate that. Appreciate it. I will. You are a pirate. They fixed the timer. DJ McLovin. If you guys ever saw, I can't remember what movie, but the kid with the fake idea, with the fake ID, his name was just McLovin. You guys, of course, would get the reference, but those of you that never did see the movie, gonna get the reference. Alright, looks like we're gonna be safe back. Or not. Ooh, well, I'm boned. I'm so boned. What will he pay with, sir? Alright. I don't know. I think I might go back to murder because I love murder. Murder's probably, besides maybe, well, of course, besides prop hunt, is my favorite. Background. Alright. Well, I accidentally got the wrong one, but whatever. We're on it, and that's all that matters, I think. What?
Oh.
That guy's Chinese, so he can't God bless America. All right. Canada. Thank you. For a good reason. And everything's basically cheaper and better. Really. Ooh, okay. That escalated very quickly. Wow. Wow. My name, original. Dude, don't make fun of the curvy woman. Come on, it's it. Don't make fun of the curvy woman. I don't know. I'm really bored. Where the gun? Seriously, don't wear the gun. Oh. May? Cooking load. Good. What? Because of the bottle. No, you just look at the bottle. I think, I don't know, that depends. But its flavor is nothing. crap! I was about to shoot you. Well, that depends. What kind of water are we talking about? No, like tap water or like Fiji, Black, Evian. Okay, so normal like Hannaford brand water. Okay, so it has no flavor. Its flavor is nothing, but it has a flavor, but it doesn't. It does, but it doesn't. Because if it didn't have flavor, you wouldn't know what it was. But if it had real flavor, then it would be something else. But it's just way too confusing. I say water funny. Me? Oh. I say water. I say it like a bunch of different ways. You're a normie. Toasty warm. What? Why? Wait, you want to jump into the beach or in the water? Headshot. Water. Jeez, I cannot find a way back inside, and it's kind of making me angry. Wait, did I throw my knife? Where? Thank you. I know I wasn't going after you, I was going after the one with the gun behind you, Jesus. I wasn't going for you. Dude. Dude. I was focused on killing the guy behind you. Dude. Welcome to- Thank you for calling GMod. Thank you for calling GMod. I was not afraid. God, I can only do a good accent, but for some reason I can't right now. Thank you for calling GMod. Thank you for calling GMod. Thank you for calling GMod. I was not trying to kill you. I tried to kill the person behind you. Oh yes, the idiots behind you. I'm not racist. You're the asshole. If anyone sees that in the chat, yeah. When your name is that, don't try to chirp. I'm hoping to God I don't run into the killer right now. Nowhere. Okay, I'll make a deal with you, okay? Okay, make a proposition with me. No, I know the lag. I was not trying to run. Okay, what do you want me to say? Okay, Do it. I did, but I didn't want to sing. I was like, Not that, like, I can't sing. I'm just like, I was going to sing Living in the Sunlight by Tiny Tim. I was definitely going to sing Living in the Sunlight by Tiny Tim. Just to have fun with it. My keyboard keeps getting stuck. Really? Such a joke. Watching from Testicle's perspective, and that was really funny just to see his body just fall out the window. Wow. Oh, hello, hi. How you doing? Medic. Okay, I'm going. What? What? Ah! Oh yes, you killed this small child. What? Me? Why am I gay? Really? Hold on, there's little kids watching this. Come on. There are little people watching this and playing on this. Well, sir, I thought that was very unneeded. Darn it, 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 darn it. There's one. I can't tell where that is. Actually, there's a few.
Hello.
Wins. Jeez. Banana, do 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 do. Banana. Do it. Do it. Let it happen. Dying is illegal. That was probably the most effortless kill. Wait, what? How'd you die under mysterious circumstances? Oh. I'm coffee. It depends. What kind am I? Am I a nice O-bag or am I a mean O-bag? Okay. Hello. I got trapped in the corner. Well,
by killing people's rude.
Who the murderer? Where are you? I don't know where he is. Okay, I don't know where it is. He, she, whatever. What? Where am I? I'm in a semi-safe place. Nothing. No longer semi safe. No longer semi safe! Spelt it wrong. Yeah, thank you. It won't let me put WH for some reason. Booty boom, 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 boom. Do 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 do. The Patini Weenie album coming to you next month. Alright, guys, I think this is where I'm probably gonna end the video. But as always, well, I will see you guys. But, hey, we hopefully got tomorrow, right? Well, I will see you guys tomorrow.